I would start finding out what is it that I'm missing, or what is it that 98% of the world is missing that the successful people are doing. I happen to have an axe at home. So you take your axe, go to the tree and swing, and they also have something called the rule of five, which I call it the secret five to your success. Annie here. When I would read books of successful people, I would start finding out what is it that I'm missing, or what is it that 98% of the world is missing that the successful people are doing. What are they doing different in their lives? They have, of course, they have successful routines, they have morning rituals, they have a very productive time, they schedule their time and they block their time, they focus on their priorities, and they also have something called the rule of five, which I call it the secret five to your success. The rule of five is the most powerful concept to your success. And the rule of five says, if you have a tree in your backyard, and if you have an axe, you take your axe and swing it five times every day. I happen to have an axe at home. So you take your axe, go to the tree and swing it five times every day. Keep the axe again, get up the next day, go to the tree and swing it five times again. Keep the axe back, next day, go to the tree and swing it five times again. Why five times every day? Because we are not trying to make our goals complicated. We are trying to make life simple. We are trying to take step-by-step efforts to reach our goals and destinies. Now, when you cut the tree, swing the axe five times every day, will the tree fall? Yes, eventually the tree will fall. It doesn't matter the size of the tree. If it's a small tree, it might, you know, fall down in a month or two, or maybe in a year. If it's a larger tree, it might take 5 years or more. But now it's not about the size of the tree. It's about what you're doing every day. If you focus and do something to reach your goals every day, maybe do something five times every day, and you will be able to reach and accomplish your goals. The rule of five says, find your tree. What's your tree? What's your goal? What's your purpose? What is it that you want to accomplish in life? Can you take your axe and swing at your tree every day? Just five, not 15, not 50, not 500. Just five things that you can do every day. What is your axe? What are your tools that you're going to be using to break down those goals, to knock that goal down? What are the results are you looking for? If you use the right tools, take the right actions, you will get the right results. But if you're going to use the wrong tool, for example, a rolling pin, and if you're going to be hitting the tree, swinging towards a tree, and five times every day, will the tree fall? No. So you have to start taking the right tool, use the right tool. Now you will be asking me, Annie, how can I apply the rule of five or the secret five to my success in my life? I'm glad you asked. Let me give you an example. If you want to lose a certain amount of weight and live a healthy life, what are the five things that you could do? Work out every day of your life, eat healthy, sleep for 7 to 8 hours, drink 2 to 3 liters of water every day, and do your affirmations every day that's focused towards your health. When Jack Canfield wanted to publish his Chicken Soup for the Soul books, he also had his rule of five. He started doing 5 radio interviews, he started doing 5 television interviews, he started doing 5 radio interviews, and he had his rule of five. So what is your rule of five? If you're going to be, you know, swinging your axe to the tree every day, I'm sure you will be knocking down your self-esteem, you will be knocking down those doubts, you'll be knocking down those fears, you'll be knocking down those resistances, you'll be knocking down those fears. So what is the five that you are going to do? What is the rule of five? What is your secret five? And remember, I'm cheering you on to help you create your destiny. And before you leave, don't forget to click the link in the description below where I've created a free vision board checklist just for you. And I would love to have your valuable feedback. And don't forget to share, like, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.